Did you at least try calling him?
I called him twice to let him know that I couldn't make it, but his phone just rings and rings. If only he would turn on his voicemail.
Harry could have avoided eating dinner alone if he had set up his Vonage voicemail. Let's see how easy it is to set up Vonage voicemail. Go to support.vonage.com and sign in to your Vonage online account. On the Summary tab, select the phone number you want to set up voicemail for, and then go to Voicemail Settings. With one click of the mouse, you can turn your voicemail on or off. It is that simple. If you want to further customize your voicemail, just click Edit to change the amount of time an inbound call will ring before going to voicemail. You can select an interval of time from immediate to 50 seconds. If you choose to enable voicemail notifications, you can have the added flexibility of receiving voicemail messages by email or by SMS text notification sent to your cell phone. We also offer visual voicemail, which provides a text translation of your voicemail messages. Did you forget your voicemail PIN? Click Show PIN to take a sneak peek at your current PIN. If you want to change that PIN, click Edit to set up a new PIN. You can review any new and saved voicemails in the Messages and Recent Activities section. You can also play, delete, and save your messages all from this location. Dinner for one is no fun, so set up your Vonage voicemail today. Thank you for watching this tutorial. You can view more of our video tutorials 24/7 from your desktop, mobile phone, and tablet at support.vonage.com.